It's only Wednesday and it's been a really long week. I can only imagine there's another 2 days of it, but then there's another 2 days after that and a continuing sequence of more 2 days until the eventual heat death of the sun, which isn't unwelcome. But it's okay. It's okay. We maintain. Because what else can we do? I'll tell you what else you can do. If your name's Bob, you can have a happy fucking birthday tomorrow, Bob. One of the most decent, sweet, generous dudes I've ever had the pleasure to meet. So, Bob, happy fucking birthday. This one's for you. I've deliberately chosen a song with some bum chicka in it. Not a lot. This isn't the proper video I'm going to send you. I will send you that. This has got some bum chicka for you, Bob. It's like you're telling me now, in the middle of the shit, I need you. Or are you telling me now, in the middle of the set we're through? Did I walk by and I never saw it, maybe? Or I was reading my lines and I never heard my cue? Running to the top of the hill, but the hill starts over. You can bury yourself in the ground that you dug up. Well, I was just contemplating, when do the tears dry up? It's far too easy to bait me, at least we shared a cup. tunes by a dude called Nathaniel Rateliff, and he is an absolute fucking dude as well. Just really cool. Seek him out, get yourself a whiskey and listen to his albums, particularly a live album called Live at Red Rocks that he performed at the Red Rocks Amphitheater. I think that's in Georgia or somewhere, I don't know. I don't know where it is. Why am I pretending I know where it is? I don't know where it is. But anyway, he performed it in 2020 in front of an empty amphitheater, and it's amazing. It's really amazing. Music's like the only thing that's like keeping me level. Rateliff is no small part of that, so he deserves a listen. See you later.